So this competition is an opportunity to collaborate with universities, to have a community with the universities around major hubs for our company. And the drone competition is sponsored by Raytheon. Started a few years ago in the Texas region, and just this year has expanded to the East Coast. It's a great way to find potential new employees. It's also a great way to spur innovation. So during the competition, we are gonna have four teams come together, and there will be four different exercises that they're working on. But all of them are gonna have two different autonomous vehicles. One will be a ground vehicle, and one will be an aerial vehicle. And it's looking for those ground vehicles, and it's going to identify some that it wants to shoot the water gun at. It's gonna fly over and splash water on it.
In general, I'm in charge of building the UAS or the flying drone, and I'm just there if we have any mechanical or electronic issues with the actual flying of the drone. I'm really interested in continuing research in general in college, so this is a good kind of gateway into the research sector for me. That's like what I hope it does. I hope I can continue doing other research next year.
So my job on the team is project lead. One of the things for the competition is that the faster that you can target the other systems and deliver a payload, the better, right? So time is very critical in a lot of different applications and competitions and stuff like that. So those were kind of the main factors that we played into with the new design.
They're not just out there flying drones that they bought from a store. They are doing the engineering work of designing the whole system, flying that autonomously. And that connects very directly with national security interests, where you might have a military drone. It needs to be able to, without a human pilot, fly there, find what it's looking for, maybe take pictures, and then get that data back to the analysts that are going to play with that. So it's very pertinent to national security.